working here 10 years, and I'm telling you, I ain't never seen anything like this.